In case you haven't noticed, Christmas just over 2 weeks away.
So close. All right, let me break it down for you. There are only 17, count them, 17 more shopping days left.
I knew you'd know.
Yes, well, the teleprompter told me, but I've been counting. And if you're still struggling to find out what to buy, lifestyle expert JJ Keras, she's always coming to our rescue.
I tell you what, she has the best ideas. Over the next 3 days, she's going to be giving us great ideas for men, women, and children in our lives. And first up, we got to go to the guys.
We've got to start with the guys.
Yes.
17 days. Well, it's not last minute, right?
It's not
December 22nd or 23rd.
Right.
We're okay, right? We're
well,
okay.
Especially since that's when the guys buy on
right.
the 23rd
I mean,
or 24th.
Yes.
So we're ahead of the game.
We're ahead of the game.
Is your husband hard to buy for?
He is. He's fairly picky, and
oh,
he's
no.
a clothes horse, so
ah.
I've got to know his
Ooh.
Sizes for everything.
Which is difficult sometimes, depending upon where you're shopping.
Yeah.
You know, we all have fluctuations
yeah.
during the year.
Right.
You just never know.
Just go in his closet and take a little peek at a size.
There you go.
Well, that's a good tip.
Let's start. I wanted to do an awesome electronic for men that was safe. Okay?
Safe.
That was safe because we've all had this experience. How many times have you told your husband to go clean out the gutters, he puts the ladder, and then mm-hmm. he has to shift, and then he has to shift?
Yes.
It causes so many injuries. This
oh, yeah.
is a robot gutter cleaner from
no
iRobot.
Way.
It's the Luge. It is so cool. It's state of the art. It goes itself. So it comes in this nice bag.
Mm-hmm.
You simply just unhook it. So now this is my remote control.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm going to show you. So you put this in the gutter.
Mm-hmm.
You're
Look,
safe.
Stepping back.
Yeah, no, it's
you're
okay,
on the, you're
it's
on the
okay,
ground,
okay.
or at least you're on the ladder.
Right.
Okay.
But
and then
in
what
one
it
position.
Does is it goes.
Oh.
You see? And I'm controlling it, and then I'm going to go backwards.
Oh my God!
Isn't that
pretty
cool?
good?
So it's from iRobot.com.
How much is that retail for?
This is $299. So
okay.
it's an investment, but
right.
he would have it forever and
yeah.
safety. I was like, I don't, because he moves a ladder up and down.
Absolutely.
It's a robot engineered to provide hands-free
or,
and safe solution to gutter cleaning. Cleans 30 feet of gutter in under 5 minutes.
30 feet.
And it's
30
feet. Fun.
And
that's
fun.
So the guy might get out and do it.
Right.
Okay.
right.
And then he deserves a drink.
And
then,
oh,
after
you
that,
make
he needs
a drink.
One.
Okay. This is the Rabbit Electric Cocktail Mixer. It retails for $20, and it makes mixing drinks more fun than ever. No, no.
Just break it, Zanetta.
Yeah. Should we just go ahead and make
yeah,
this
let's
with
try,
some
let's
pyramid
sure.
vodka? Okay. How
she
much should we
in.
Pour? How much do you want to
pour? Okay, stop.
How many gutters
right, so
have we cleaned?
Hey, it's the kickoff to holiday, right?
And then we've got a little.
Then we'll just make a vodka tonic. Okay.
Something simple.
So we're going to put it in, and you can make it up to 18 ounces in 15 seconds or less.
And so I'm not going to have to shake this, is what you're
no,
saying.
No, watch. Okay.
Oh, how cute.
Oh, look at that.
And I just let go.
And that's less than, that's what, 20-something bucks?
It's $20 for
that's adorable.
Tape.
And that fits the gadget kind of thing that guys like.
Right, because they'll
that's
kind of be
adorable.
The bartender. They can be a little cool. So
that's
this
adorable.
Was Pyramid Vodka, the official vodka of the FedEx Forum.
Love
I
it.
Love Pyramid Vodka because it's handcrafted in Memphis.
Oh, nice.
Handcrafted in Memphis. It's made with good scents and better ingredients. $19.99 at Buster's Liquor.
So you
wow,
have something that's
price.
Cost-effective, you know they'll use, and you're shopping local. We love that.
And you're shopping. And another idea with the vodka is why not give them some Grizzly tickets with the FedEx Forum.
Great
Grizzlies,
idea.
Grizzlies, $20 and up.
Mm-hmm.
And December 26th versus the Houston Rockets, the first 3,000 fans
oh.
get a Grizzly scarf.
Nice.
So I thought you could package that, do the
Got
pyramid.
Got some swag.
There you go. I love it.
Except
yeah.
this is for the guys, not
That's
for me.
But you could wear it all winter. And what a nice
Perfect.
Scarf.
It is
it's a
nice
good scarf.
It's high
I thought
quality.
That was so nice, the first 3,000 fans. So you could
Very
package
nice.
That together
yeah.
if he's a sports fanatic.
Very nice.
Shotwell
like
Candy.
It.
These are local caramels, handcrafted, handmade. If you want to try a bite, it's incredible. They're available at Buster's Liquor.
Mm-hmm.
And he uses local or southern ingredients wherever possible. And what's so cool is in the beer and pretzel caramels for the men, Ghost River Beer is you. So it's a local
nice.
Memphis beer.
Wonderful.
And they're wonderful to put out
are
at a
those
party.
Beer and caramel?
Yeah,
can
beer
I try
and pretzel.
One?
Go ahead.
I mean,
Go
beer
ahead.
And pretzel, because
beer
I don't
pretzel.
Like beer, so for you who don't like beer, and I know I'm
grabbing It'll knock your socks off.
While Mary Beth is trying that, tell me about this,
And this
JJ.
Is the steak branding iron from Home Web Bar, and what's so cool is that you can write your own saying. So a lot
That's
of them, you'll
neat.
Just have to pick an initial.
Yeah.
This, you can write whatever you want, brand your
oh
steak, and serve it.
Isn't that It's kind of old school, kind of has a feel like that.
But it personalizes when you have your guests.
And it's a name card, like a guest, like a, you know, at the...
Right, Merry Christmas, Happy Thanksgiving.
I'm sorry, Jeanette.
No, I'm laughing because you're enjoying this piece of caramel.
Yeah, and I can't talk. This
I know,
is
isn't
so
that
good.
Incredible? I know, you've got to taste it to believe it.
If you're not a beer drinker, you'll
dangerous.
Like this.
All right, we got less than like 50 seconds left.
MeUndies, the most comfortable underwear in the world.
Okay.
They're men's boxer briefs. This is the design of the month. You get a holiday design. They're already pre-shrunk.
Ah.
Shipping is free in the USA. It's high quality and fashionable. The
Do you get a new pair every month?
So this is like
is it a month of the club?
You can buy them in packs.
Oh,
you can
okay.
just go ahead and
That's
buy
neat.
Them in packs. But, you know, sometimes your man needs a little freshening up in that department. So in the grooming department, this is kind of my whole grooming idea.
Okay.
This is a company, Owen Fred. This says you dirty dog soap, and I just couldn't.
Neat.
I just think it's
couldn't
funny
resist.
To take ordinary products, make your man feel good. And this says looking good. We've got two basic combs down here, looking good and calm, cool, and collected.
That's
this
neat.
Is a great beer opener that says you've earned it. So just basic products, and then of course,
I thought it was a comb and
here?
A beer opener
Do we
combined.
See it?
Can you see it?
Hey, handsome. Because we want to make him feel like he's handsome. So just basic products
so
that are up
stuff,
a little bit.
But it's fun.
But it's fun and make him feel appreciated.
Nice. Right. Okay, so tomorrow is women. Is that right?
Christmas gifts for women. And boy, do we have some amazing stuff. Jewelry. I've got the coolest vacuum cleaner I've ever seen him bringing.
Perfect. All right, we'll be back in just a minute.
Those caramels are...
No, you got to take some.